Hello friends, you are most welcome to OJPRD once again, and today I am going to show you the number by number the descriptions of computer science paper. So when you are just giving the NET exam and TUGC NET, if you are conducting of computer science, today I am going to show you the number by number how many questions are coming and how many numbers of questions are coming from which chapter. Okay, let's begin with this now. First, I'm going to tell you that there are 100 questions of second paper of computer science. So from first unit you will see discrete structure and optimization. This chapter is included, and other is computer system architecture, programming language and computer graphics, data management, system software and operating system, software engineering, data structure and algorithms, theory of computation and compiler, data communication and computer network, and artificial intelligence. These all are the 10 units here from which the questions are going to come. Now I'm going to tell you the subtopics of that in discrete structure and optimization. Here you will see LPP, post, graph, tree, proposition logic, relation, group, transportation problems. So in LLP, two numbers, number of question two, and post set one, graph three, tree one, proposition logic one, relation two, group one, transportation problem one. So level of difficulty, if you will say, so this one is moderate, this is easy, moderate, 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 easy, moderate, moderate. And I am going to tell you numerical definition, any type of it will come, and in this one numeric, and this one numeric, and everything here numeric, conceptual only. Okay, so in discrete structures and optimization we cover this all things, so you have to cover such all things to just be acknowledged about this questions. And another is I'm going to come in another unit, that is computer system and architecture. Here you will see Boolean expression, 1 mark, RISC, 1 mark, number system, pipeline, addressing mode, micro operations, IO, assembly. These all are containing such all things. Okay, now programming language and computer graphics. From this it will come web programming 3, line clipping 2, C programming 2, raster scan 2, and C++ 2. These are there. In database management, transaction management 1, SQL 1, ER diagram 1, join 1, DBMS model 1, functional dependency 5. Okay, 5 questions are coming from functional dependency. System software and operating system, system call 1, semaphores 1, deadlock 1, IPC 1, TLB, paging 1, CPU scheduling 2, Unix 1. Software engineering, you will see here ALG process model, ISO 9126, software analysis, cyclomatic complexity, SE. Data structure and algorithm, complexity 4, B-tree 1, graph 1, dynamic programming 1. In 8th, theory of computation and compiler, PCP 1, CFG 4, Chomsky hierarchy 1, and MBQT 2. Data communication and computer network, from this and one more is there, language 1 and decidability 1, in which in theory of computation and compiler, and data communication and computer network, in from this unit you will see DES 1, network security 1, mobile computing 1, routing 1, OSI model 1, transmission medium 1, cloud computing 1, throughput 1, IP address 2, cryptographic 2 questions will come. And now I'm going to skip in artificial intelligence. Here you will see Dempster Shaffer 1, artificial neural network 1, learning 1, fuzzy logic 2, game playing 1, knowledge representation 2, genetic algorithm 2, hill climbing 1, and fuzzy model 1. So these are actually the complete syllabus of computer science which you are going to see in the computer science in the UGC NET exam. So if you are related about the, if you are the student of computer science, or you are thinking about to go and give the exam of UGC NET, so just prepare this from this structure, and hope best of luck for your exam. And thank you for watching this small video. Subscribe this channel for more videos and for more updates. Bye bye, take care.